Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking and thank you so much for subscribing. My videos haven't been doing so well, but anyway, we keep moving. So in this video, I don't have much to do. I'll do a bit of grocery shopping tomorrow, but I just wanted to do this intro. It's Thursday and so yeah, and for my new subscribers, hey, thank you so much for joining the crew. So I'll catch up with you maybe tomorrow or goes well. I don't think I'll be going to work tomorrow. I want to do laundry and clean my house so that weekend I'll be relaxing and no stress. That's my message. I also use my phone for vlogs, so I want to apologize. I just want to check where it is. And yeah, I'll catch up with you tomorrow, guys. Bye. What's my name? What's in Katere? They can get to thinking. You're impossible. Okay guys, so this is what I do my weekends, like on the side. That's my side hustle. I'm into hair, I'm into makeup, I'm into selling clothes. Anything that you want, you can get in touch with me. So I got 4 wigs from a client, from my first client, and she wanted me to just take care of the wigs for her. So I had already washed the hair and conditioned it and detangled it, so I just want to curl it and straighten it, like what I've done here. So she really loves curls, so she asked me to put curls in her hair. So yeah, please don't forget to like and subscribe. I really love this wig. It was so nice, I tell you, it was the best, and I loved it, and she loved it. So the next day I had another client who wanted me to do her braids. So this didn't take long. I think it was about 2 hours because it wasn't much, and she loved the hair. And please don't forget to like and also recommend your friends to me. I stay in Shishawane. So yeah, it was a busy weekend.
She wants a gangster in her bed tonight. She wants me, I know. And when a fool got me, I did tonight. She a calling my phone. What she say? So unruly, tell me the main reason you unruly. The man with the ED, curious girl, she got questions for Siri. Wiggle that booty and wine for me. So crazy, you drive me. Girl, you put it on me nicely. She riding it, I'm sliding it. Spread it out to let slide me. Oh, mama, spread them so widely.
The client brought her wig and I had to do it. It came out really nice and she loved it. It's only $5, you guys, and yeah, she really loved it.